I'm Ed, work at Mentmore Park Farms just outside Leighton Buzzard in Bedfordshire, farming all combinable crops, wheat, oilseed rape, spring barley and spring beans. In total it's about 5,000 acres. It consists of contract farmland and own land as well. So we were previously running a Lexian 600, which we have kept, but I now operate the new 770 that we arrived in July. One of the new features that we've got on this combine is the 4D cleaning, and not only have I noticed a difference, but they've also noticed a big difference in the yard with the quality of the sample. The 4D sieves seem to keep the returns and the losses much more consistent as you're going over undulating ground. The wind compensators did seem a bit of a gimmick to me at first, but actually seeing them in action, they are really good compared to the 600, where you're turning the bias dial to compensate for the wind all the time. Being able to change the chopping position from chop to row from the cab means you don't have to get out and get so dusty and dirty all the time. Feature I wasn't aware of when we bought the combine was the anti-blockage system. It's gone off on me a couple of times, just where it's sort of built wet straws built up on the header, and you just quick reverse and you're working again. Saves massively on downtime and eliminates any potential for blockages in the drum. The layout of the new cab compared to the 600 feels much more light and airy. Just gives you a much nicer environment. The Seabiss gives me sort of instant control. The hotkey means I can easily and accurately adjust the settings that I want to get the sample. In comparison to the 600, I've noticed that the whole engine bay and radiators all stay much cleaner. That includes the air filter as well. Much easier to maintain and just generally keep clean.